And after that, he would blow into the mold to get the shape of the beer glass. So whenever he blows into that mold, it gets fill up the whole mold, so as to take the shape of the mold. That is how we use a mold to get the shape of